Everyone hang on!
What are you waiting for? Shoot back!
With what? It's a stealth ship.
This is stealth?
Just do something.
It's always on me, ain't it? These kids don't know how easy they've got it.
We're being boarded!
Scully, get below deck.
You break easier than I do, remember?
More incoming, port side.
Oh no!
Gully, what?
Gully.
I've got you. All right, Red. Looks like it's just me and, figures.
You're all right.
Yes. Are you feeling better? You've been resting for a few hours.
I guess I wasn't completely prepared for that cannon blast. Was I dreaming or did you leap off the ship to catch me?
I did.
How'd we make it down in one piece?
Nolan, we fell through a portal he opened, placing us on the ground with only minor injuries.
Then what happened to him?
We don't know.
And Garrison? Monica?
Garrison fell through the portal as well. Monica appears to be missing, along with Nolan.
Then let's get moving. They could be hurt.
Garrison already went ahead to search for them. Are you sure you're well enough to move?
I'm so woozy, but we don't have any time to waste. I'll be fine.
First, allow me to further heal your wounds. Then we will meet Garrison.
Yes!
Did during the airship battle, shielding the cannon blast.
You would have done the same for me.
Maybe, but with messier results. You're a brave kid, but remember, we don't fully understand the power of your father's gauntlets. You have to be more careful with them.
I had no choice.
No, I guess not.
I believe he was trying to thank you. Have you found any sign of Monica or Nolan?
I haven't. And this village looks long abandoned. There are lights on the horizon, to the east. Might be a town.
We should investigate. If they survived, they likely headed that direction.
What do you mean, if? Nolan saved us. He can save himself. And Monica, too.
You're probably right. Let's go find them.